My name is Daniel Barnard and I'm an engineering cadet for Downer. The Northern Access Road and car park are progressing well. Utilities, stormwater and wastewater systems are being installed throughout this side of the project. The first few layers of pavement have already been constructed and concrete works including curbs and footpaths are being poured. This will soon allow us to move on to everyone's favourite part, laying the asphalt. Due to the widening of State Highway 29, a noise wall will be installed for the school to help minimise traffic noise, ensuring the students can focus on their learning. In the near future, we will begin joint work on both wetlands, which means some major earthworks are coming up. Approximately 20,000 cubic metres of dirt will be moved as part of this process. On Cambridge Road, sheet piling has been completed and 40 metre long ground anchor points are currently being installed to provide additional structural support for the road. This work is essential for the construction of a retaining wall which will allow for road widening. On the other side of the retaining wall, a shared user path will be built leading down Cambridge Road. On Fuyuri Avenue, we will be constructing a dedicated bus lane and shared user path, which will connect to the existing footpath by the shopping centre. Additionally, on the opposite side of the road, we will be using directional drilling to install a wastewater system. Thanks for tuning in, and let's get back to making this project a reality.